Bonjour, Dante. New Galway Indigenous class. Masquanito tem. Ogijitakwe Indigenous class. I come from a place in Manitoba that has carried a very, very, very large body of Indigenous people from all over Canada. And that's the city of Winnipeg. The Niju Manituk, as we say in Anishinaabemowin, that was how that name was given to me. And it's taken its own journey around the world. And there are a number of us who want to slow down, come back, and to be able to bring an understanding and not a definition, because it cannot be defined. The grandfathers came in a dream. The grandmothers showed all of us the gift and the greatness of Two-Spirit. One night, seven orbs of light, as I was standing out on the grass, it was like the teepee disappeared and everything that, except the tobacco in my hand and the way in which I could see them through those legislature lights, they came one after the other, seven of them. And each time one came, there was a male face and a female face that would transform back and forth. And the first time the grandpa came, the mushum face came, he said, "You are as of us. You are one of us. And you have been here like us since the beginning of time. And you have come to know which way and how we travel the earth and the sky world and the spirit world." And he said, "You will begin to know many different kinds of things about the Two-Spirit nation. It's a nation of many means and many gifts and many ways. But the easiest and the best way is to see that your gift is to see the world always in two sights, with two feelings of the heart. It's neither male or female, but it's both. It's neither up or down, but it's in the middle. It's complex. It's a complex understanding, but it's a real understanding if you just let yourself simmer down and not try to be something you're not." And so in that engagement of spirit and heart, we will always know who we are. It will never be taken away from us again, ever, 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 ever.